まあ、レッド・イット・ダイはですね、まあ、基本的にはローグライクなハッカー&スラッシュアクションゲームです。
Let It Die is a roguelike hack and slash action game. But it also has PvP elements and it's online. Of course, it does have a single player mode that you are able to play. But what's unique about the ARK title is that as you're playing single player, you are naturally sort of pulled into the PvP area as well. So it's a little bit of a hybrid of both. We wanted to make sure that this game was universally appealing. Even though it's a free to play game, it will have a lot more content than a packaged version. The core concept of the game popped up in his head while having a meeting because he was watching this TV show, a late night TV show in Japan, which is focused on survival. That's sort of where the idea stemmed from. We want to make sure that the players are enjoying it for as long as possible, obviously, because it's a free to play game. So we do want players to continuously play it for a very long, extended amount of time. That's also sort of on the promotional side. We want to make sure that all our promotions are not like bits and pieces here and there on a regular basis. We want it to be like a continuous push. Right now we're hunkering down, making sure that the game is done, polished,